I will never gonna to watch those animes. Those animes were 18 plus bad.